Hello, OHS. I'm Aiden Somerville. I am a senior here for the next 215 days, and I'm here to continue reading some of the two-sentence horror stories you submitted. Let's begin. I, for one, welcomed the zombie apocalypse. The terrified look on my husband's face as I crawled out of the flowerbed in our backyard is something I'll always relish. Ah, I'm finally alone, I said to myself as I got ready for bed. No, you're not, said the knife guy. I was annoyed that I had to watch two 30-second unskippable ads on YouTube, because I don't know how much longer my friend can go without a pulse. I looked to my left and noticed the most indescribably terrifying monster. It was a mirror. The driver wasn't very chatty, so I checked my phone. Hey, it's your Uber. I'm outside. I was so excited to see OHS Theater's fall play witness for the prosecution, but when I came to the school, there was nobody there. Then I remembered, there's no Friday show. The performances are on Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday instead. Wow, how did that one get in there? That's the scariest one I've read yet. I imagine it would be even more terrifying if you didn't know that the Thursday and Saturday performances started at 7 p.m. and the Sunday performance started at 2 p.m. And I imagine you would be horror-stricken if you didn't know that tickets cost $5 for students and $10 for adults. Well, those are all of my stories for this week. I hope to see you here again next week and at the show, but until then, let's head back to the newsroom.